Nice work there. The less organized the cleaners are, the fewer people we got getting burned alive on the streets.